Ah, there's Pocoyo. Pocoyo, over here. Pocoyo? Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
So, Pocoyo, what do you think you'd like to do today? Oh, look at that. Do you know what that is, Pocoyo? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a telephone!
Phone!
So, Pocoyo, I suppose you're trying to work out what it does. Well, that curious object is called a telephone. And sometimes it makes a noise. It says... Well, yes, exactly. That's what it says. Ring, ring. And when it says ring, ring, it means... Oh, Pocoyo has an idea. Where are you going, Pocoyo? What are you doing now, Pocoyo? Oh, I see, Pocoyo. You thought the phone might like another ring-ring to talk to. What a fun idea. But I'm afraid a phone isn't for talking to other things that ring. Pocoyo is upset. Don't give up yet, Pocoyo. Who could you ask for help?
Battle!
There's Pato now, and it looks like he's just about to dig into a snack. I think Pocoyo would like to show you something, Pato. Oh no! Oh, I think Pato's hungry, and it's very hard for a hungry duck to be patient. You see, it does ring, and now it appears to be talking. Well, why don't you try listening to what it's saying? Yes, you. Why not? Now, Pocoyo, do you know what to say into the phone after it rings? You say, hello.
Hello. Hello.
Exactly. Well done. That's what a phone is for. You can talk to friends, even if they're quite far away. But I wonder who could be calling you. Can any of you tell Pocoyo who it is?
It's Ellie!
Ellie!
You figured it out! Hooray for Pocoyo! Ellie's having a party. That's why she was calling. Isn't the telephone a wonderful way of communicating with your friends? Oh, there you all are. Well, it looks like you're having a splendid time. Thanks to Ellie. And the phone, of course. Bye. See you soon. Oh, hello, Pocoyo. What is it? Oh, a machine. And a very strange and complicated-looking machine it is, too. But what does this machine do, Pocoyo? A trumpet and a radio?
Mix.
Mix? So it's a mixing machine. What's this? Wow, a trumpet that plays all sorts of music. What do you think of that? Do you like Pocoyo's new toy?
Yes, we like it!
Me too! And it's a trumpet that anyone can play! Have a go, Caterpillar! Amazing! What will you call it? A tradio? A rumpet? Well, I have to say that certainly is an amazing machine. Hi, Ellie. Oh, I see. You're waiting for a phone call. Oh, and an important call at that. Pocoyo, what are you doing? Pocoyo, I'm not certain that's such a good idea. Oh, dear. A train? And some track? Oh my! Look at that! A trainophone! Watch out! There's someone on the line! Ellie, I think you've definitely missed your phone call now. Quick, Ellie, answer it! Pocoyo, I don't think you made Ellie very happy. Pocoyo, that's Lula's bone. And a spring? Oh, no, 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 tell me you're not going to... Look at that! A bouncing bone! That is marvellous, but not for Lula, I'm afraid. Pocoyo, perhaps it's time to stop this game. A hat? A cake? And some candles?
One more!
What do you think? Should Pocoyo put his friend's things back to normal?
Yes!
Yo, maybe your friends got angry with you because you took their things without asking. Well, I still think that your machine is brilliant, and I'm not the only one, you know. I have an idea. Why don't you invite your friends to a Mad Mix Machine party? One where you don't take their things, though. No? Do you think Pocoyo should throw a party for his friends?
Yes, have a party!
Yay!
All right, a party it is! Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Mad Mix Party! With flying cakes! Balloon-blowing trains, enormous tree speakers, and don't forget the ice cream bubble maker. Mmm, delicious!
We'll give Pocoyo.
What a party! And what a relief! Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Hello, Ellie. What's that? A computer. Show us. The screen. Okay. And the keyboard. Very good. And a mouse. Ellie is busy, Pocoyo. She's playing a video game. And now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A desk? A chair. Well, good night. Pocoyo, Ellie's playing with her computer.
Computer!
Can you tell Pocoyo what that is?
Screen!
Screen!
Right, the screen. What's that?
The keyboard!
And what's that?
The mouse!
It's the mouse! Mouse!
Oh dear. I think Ellie wants to play her video game now, Pocoyo.
Thank you.
I think you're going to have to wait, Pocoyo. Number menu. Time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 7 mushrooms. Very good.
7 mushrooms!
Oh dear. Well, how about 7 strawberries instead? Seven strawberries. Ah, poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
7 hearts.
That's it, 7. You've won! Wow! Fantastic! Yes, Ellie. Pocoyo would like to play with you. Pocoyo, Ellie is ready to play now.
Yay!
It's fun to play by yourself, but it's also fun to play with friends. Yippee!
You sit at the desk.
Desk.
When you want to play a game. A game on your computer.
Computer.
This is our computer.
Computer.
This is our computer.
Computer.
This is our computer. This is our computer.
Computer.
This is our computer.
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 See things on the screen. You tap letters on the keyboard. You control it with the mouse. This is our computer.
Computer.
Hello, Pato. Oh, I'm sorry. You'd like some peace and quiet, am I right? Well then, I'll be absolutely sure to... Ah. Right. Quiet. A new mobile phone. It looks really cool. What do you plan to do with it? The first thing to do is to choose a good ringtone. Very catchy. It looks like you're not the only one who likes your ringtone, Pato. There, that's done it. Alone again. a nice quiet stroll alone. It's Ellie calling. Oh, I see. Ellie called you because she wanted your phone to make that ringtone again. Well, I can't say I blame her. It's Pocoyo. He must want to hear that. Oh, Pato, do come back. That song is just so catchy. You've set your phone to vibrate, which means you won't be bothered by anyone anymore. I suppose that makes sense. Look, all your friends are here. Why don't you put your phone down and go join them? Pato! Your phone! No one's calling? That's strange. No one again? Then where's that buzzing sound coming from? Oh, it's just sleepy birds snoring. Looks like it was a false alarm. Oh, I'm sorry, Pato. All the cake is gone. But there are plenty of carrot sticks. Pato, what is that you're playing on your phone? Well, that seems fun. But wouldn't you have more fun playing with your friends? No, don't throw it in the lake. Pato, it looks like Fred needs your phone. That's all right, isn't it? Why, it looks like he ordered a pizza. And Ellie's texted all your friends. There's that catchy tune. Isn't it wonderful, Pato? A dance party with pizza. What fun! Goodbye, everybody! Hello, Pocoyo!
I'm not Pocoyo! Super Inventor Pocoyo!
Oh, I see. You're a super inventor. Super Inventor Pocoyo!
Yay, 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 yay!
And would you show us any of your inventions?
Ta-da!
Wow! That's such a great gadget! What's it for?
Okay.
Oh, I see. It's broken.
Wait!
Oh! There you have another new device. What's this one for?
Not finished!
Pogoyo, I wonder if you might have any other inventions? Maybe one that is finished or works? Oh, okay, that way. Wow! That's amazing! A super invention! It's a teletransporting machine! And would you give us a demonstration?
On the tire! Pato!
Great! Pato, Pocoyo has built a machine and we'd love to try it. We were wondering whether you'd, if you'd like to help us. See, this is another one of your gadgets. Incredible! It's a mind-reading machine. Reading Pato's mind, we'll find out if he wants to take part in this experiment.
Pato says yes!
I'm afraid we've run out of volunteers. Well done, Ellie! We've got our volunteer back!
Yay!
That's weird. He should have arrived by now. Oh no! The machine has a virus and Pato is stuck inside. We've got to help him get out. Caterpillar, we need to bail Pato out. As soon as Pocoyo signals us, we need to push this button and bring our friends back. Well done. We just need to find Pato now. But this world is huge. We're never going to find him. Oh, there he is. And the virus is after him. Run, Pato, run! Virus! It's fallen apart! Oh no! no! It's getting put back together. What do you mean, Pogoyo? Oh, it's time to signal Caterpillar. All right, I'll take care of it. Caterpillar, do you remember what Pogoyo explained before? Good. Now you need to push the button. No, no, focus, Caterpillar. This is really important. You must press the button. No, Caterpillar, not that button. You must trigger the red switch, the one marked with the arrow. No, Caterpillar, you need to focus. Come on, Caterpillar, the big button, the red one. That's right, Caterpillar, the red button. No, no, Caterpillar, you need to press the button. No? But Caterpillar, we need to bring our friends back. Phew! Just in time. This has been really exciting. Oh, the virus, it's still there. Well done! That's much better! Great! Now let's keep enjoying new adventures!
Hello, Pocoyo!
Hi!
Where are you off to with that basket? Oh, I see! You're going somewhere with Pato. Oh, and here's Ellie. Hi, Ellie. I say, you've got a cake and a picnic blanket. What on earth are you going to do with those?
Picnic.
A picnic, of course. I knew that. Ah, sandwiches. Yummy. One for each of you. Pato is really hungry. Can you tell Pocoyo what Pato would like to eat?
Wait.
Yes, it's probably not time to eat yet, Pato. You'll have to wait a bit. What on earth? Oh my! Look at that! It's not what it looks like. Those sandwiches flew into his hands and the other one just ran behind the tree. It's true! What? No! I didn't eat it. I'm telling you, that sandwich simply scurried off. You don't believe me, do you? Well, ask our friends. Can any of you tell Pocoyo where the sandwich went?
The sandwich ran away!
They didn't eat the sandwich, Pocoyo. You have to believe us. Oh, dear. Ellie, Pocoyo, it's not what you think. Pato hasn't run off with the sandwiches. He's running after them. What? You don't believe me? You've got to help me. Tell Pocoyo and Ellie where Pato is.
Behind you!
Oh dear. I'm afraid Pocoyo and Ellie will never believe us, Pato. The cake. We'll watch it while you go and get more food. No problem. Yes, let's keep an eye on it. Oh no, not again! Oh dear! Ellie? Pocoyo? We did not eat that cake. It climbed a tree. Oh, this is bad. Look, we told you. This is not right. Food should stay put. Huh? What's that? A magnifying glass. Good thinking. Well, I say, an ant. Can you tell Pocoyo who's been moving the food around all along?
Ants!
Yes, that's who's been taking your food. Ants! What are you saying to the ant, Pocoyo?
Friend!
Maybe someone should explain what's going on to Pato. You see, it was ants.
Ants?
Little ants are strong enough to carry things that are much bigger than they are. Hooray for new friends! And hooray for picnics! Bye-bye. See you soon.
Hello, everyone. Looks like a fun game of football you're playing. What a great goal! Hello, Nina. Hello, Roberto. Would you like to play football too? What's that? You have a much more fun game at home? More fun than football? Nina wonders if you'd like to try her game. Why don't you run and get your game, Nina? Nina was wondering if you'd please mind her pet robot until she returns.
Yeah!
great idea, Pato. Roberto can be goalie till Nina returns. Roberto, you must stop the ball. Oh dear. Are you all right? Oh my. Roberto looks like a toaster. He is a toaster. Oh dear. Are you all right? Now you're a robot vacuum. Well, that's handy. What with all this toast lying around. Caterpillar, baby bird, watch out! Pocoyo, phew! You've saved Caterpillar and baby bird. Very good. Roberto, be careful! Huh. It turns out you're a wonderful dancer! Oh no! He's out of control! You have to stop him! Nina! Quick! No one can shut Roberto down! You must know a way! Nina brought something for you all to play with. What fun! Hello, Pocoyo. Hi, Nina.
Hi.
Having a picnic, I see. And something smells good. Cupcakes, Ellie. I bet you worked hard on them. They look marvelous. Well done.
dear, Ellie. And you worked so hard. No cupcakes today. What a pity. A machine that can take you backwards in time? Oh, so you can go back to before the cupcakes were smashed. Brilliant! But how's it work? Incredible! We've gone back in time a whole minute. Guys, aren't you forgetting something important? No, Pocoyo, the banana peel. We can't let Ellie slip on it again. She's coming! Hurry! Tuck in. You ate them all. Oh, I see. You'll just go back in time again and have a second helping. But, oh dear, where are we? Yee-haw! We're in the Old West. But it looks like Miss Ellie isn't making cupcakes. Well, I'd say that now we're in prehistoric times. Aha! The banana peel, of course. You're back in the present, and just in time for the cupcakes. Oh dear, hard luck, guys. You're a bit late. No, wait, there's Ellie. And she made more cupcakes just for you. Bye-bye, everyone.
That looks like a lovely tea party you're having, Ellie. Who's your friend? Ah, Daisy. Very nice to meet you, Daisy. Well, hello, Angry Alien. Did you come to join Ellie and Daisy's tea party? Ellie's right, Pocoyo. Angry Alien has kidnapped Daisy. Oh dear, Pocoyo. You lost. Yes, this trophy is really nice, but don't forget your mission. Never get up to the other side. Pocoyo, look! A power-up! Well done! You beat the level! Pocoyo? A key! Maybe if you lull Sleepy Bird to sleep... Pocoyo! That lullaby is terrible. Maybe you should get some help. Now's your chance! Be careful! This level looks difficult. Remember, You still have one last power-up. Well done, guys! Angry Alien, the next time you want something, you just need to ask for it nicely. Hi, Pocoyo.
Hi.
A camera. You know what a camera is, right? That was the flash.
Flash?
Yes, the flash. Do you know what that is, Pocoyo? A picture. That's right. Oh, you're taking more pictures. A flower. Wonderful. Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, there was an ant and a dinosaur. They both had lovely balloons. They were so happy. But then the dinosaur's balloon popped. He was very sad. He cried. But the ant got the dinosaur a new balloon. The dinosaur was so happy. He smiled. But then the balloon deflated. He was sad again. He cried. But the ant gave him his balloon. The dinosaur was happy. He smiled. But now the ant didn't have a balloon. He was sad. But the dinosaur got him another balloon. And then they were both happy. The end. Hello, Pato. A doll. Oh, can you tell Pato what that is?
A camera, it's a camera.
Right.
Camera.
Can you tell Ellie what that bright light is?
The flash!
Camera flash!
Yes, it's the flash!
Bye!
Shape shuffle. A rectangle.
Rectangle.
A diamond. An oval.
Oval.
Rectangle, diamond, oval. Oh, what's this, Pocoyo?
Fan.
I see a fan. And you've made it with rectangles, diamonds, and ovals. Wonderful. Oh, a kite.
Kite.
Can you tell me the names of the shapes?
Rectangles.
And these?
Diamonds.
And these?
Ovals.
rectangle, diamond, oval. Pocoyo, it wasn't very nice to take those pictures. They were funny to you, but they made Pato and Ellie feel bad.
Pictures!
Oh my, those are very funny faces. Now that's funny. Hilarious. Hooray for pictures of funny faces.
I have a camera. I love taking pictures with it. I take pictures of my friends. I use the flash.
Camera, picture, flash.
And when we look at all the pictures, we see the funny faces and laugh.
Hello, Pato. What have you got there? Seats. A screen. And a projector. I see. It's a cinema. Are you going to show a film? Wonderful. Where is the audience? Ah. Oh, dear. Hi, Ellie.
Ellie. Search, Ellie.
Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
TV.
Ellie is searching for TV. Oh, look, Pato is watching TV.
TV.
That's right, Pocoyo. TV. Very good. Okay, Ellie, let's search for radio.
Radio!
Yes, Pocoyo. Pato is listening to the radio. Wonderful!
Thank you, Ellie!
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done! Can you tell Ellie what those are?
Seats! They are seats!
That's right. They are seats. Can you tell Baby Bird what that is?
Screen! It's a screen!
That's right! A screen. And what is that?
Projector! It's a projector!
That's right! It's a projector. Okay, it's showtime! Look at Pato! Oh my, that is funny. Now, Pato, please don't be angry. Shape shuffle. A triangle.
Triangle.
A rectangle.
Rectangle.
A square.
Square.
Triangle, rectangle, square. Ooh, what's this, Pocoyo?
House.
I see. You've made a house with triangles, rectangles, and squares.
Castle.
A castle. Can you tell me the names of the shapes? What are these?
Triangles.
And these?
Rectangles.
And these?
Squares.
Triangle, rectangle, square. Pocoyo wants you to take a seat.
Screen!
Here's the screen, some popcorn, and the projector. Enjoy the film! Wonderful! What a film! Good job, Pato!
For the show, we take a seat, wait for the projector to start, and see the film on the screen. Cinema, and we have the tickets for the show. We take a seat, wait for the projector to start, and see the film on the screen.
Pocoyo and the League of Extraordinary Super Friends. Outer space, a place full of mystery. What is that? It looks like a meteorite. Wow, awesome. It seems like we have a visitor. It's an angry alien. And you come in peace, don't you? Fred Fury is right. We need help.
Thank you.
brave friends. Oh my, look at all those suits! Wow! Super Pato Magneto! Oh, you don't like it? Super Green Pato! Okay, you don't like this one either. Super Vintage Pato! Nope, you definitely don't love it. Wonder Pato! No. Super Professor Pato! Okay, that's a no-go. Oh, Super Shadow Pato! Wow, Pato, this one looks great on you! That's just brilliant! Super Shadow Pato! And here they come! Super Ellie and Super Doll! What is that tiny thing over there? Oh, it's Super Nina and Super Roberto! Great, we're all in!
Super Pocoyo!
Sure thing, Pocoyo. Mm-hmm. You're Super Pocoyo. Well, he is right. It could also say Super Pato.
Super Pocoyo!
Now hang on, you guys. Don't fight.
Super Pocoyo!
Remember, we are a super team! Stop it! Oh, thank goodness! Ellie, could you please help us knock some sense into these two? Huh? Super Pink Elephant? Hey, you guys, stop right there! Nina, help us out, please!
Uh-huh. And fight!
Fight? Guys, Fred Fury is right. We need to stop arguing. Fantastic! There is the super aircraft! Fred Fury is opening the gates! Oh no, that wasn't the way out. There they go!
Super Pocoyo!
Guys, you need to stop fighting. Remember, we need to work as a team. Oh, by the way, who's flying this craft? Super Doll? But no! No! Right. Are you ready to fight the... Ellie? Oh, Super Doll. That's better. We are ready to fight now.
Bad monster.
I'm a silly.
Wow, that's one big robot.
Super Pocoyo.
Too small.
Awesome! Now we can go in. This is our chance to win the fight. Okay, this must be the main computer. And that looks like some kind of switch. That's it. Roberto is right. This switch position makes the robot evil. And that other position makes it a good robot.
No, no,
Bye-bye, little alien. You did it, guys. You have been super brave. You are a super team. No, wait. I mean, you are really a group of truly... No, I got a better idea. You are some super friend... No, I got it. You are the League of the Extraordinary Super Friends.